What's up, everybody? It's your boy, and I'm back with another video. And, I know it's been forever, but, you know, 6 days to be exact. But I've been having a lot to do with school lately, and, I have this thing, it's called the weight room. I have to go every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And, so that's basically my main reason for being inactive. But, I'm back. I'm hoping on getting 2 videos uploaded today, but let me explain what this video is about. So, somebody asked me in my LSPDFR tutorial video. I know it's very old, but I still keep track of it. They want to know if I could show you guys how to install, like, traffic police and stuff. But instead of that, I'm just going to show you how to install plugins in general. Just so it's easier and you know how to do basically everything, and this includes plugins too. I mean, I just said that, not plugins. It includes callouts for LSPDFR. So we're gonna go to Google. We're gonna go to, of course, lcpdfr.com. Sorry, I have a clogged throat right now. From there, go to mods, search. Let's see. What should we do first? No, we'll just search callout. Callouts. Alright. So, we're gonna find a callout. We'll find, you know what? Peter U Callouts actually has. Not Peter U Callouts. Traffic Policer actually has, callouts in it. So, we'll do that one since that was a requested one. Alright. So, from here, click on download. Agree and download. And click on the most recent version, which would be this one right here. And I have already downloaded this, so I have no need to download it again. I'll just search it in my downloads. Hold up. Traffic. Oh. Oh, God. Okay, I guess I will download it. Alright, so. Download, download. I'm not a robot. Download. Just give it a second to load up. Okay. Download it right now. Alright. So from there, what you want to do is go into your folders. Your Grand Theft Auto. Oh, that's not my shortcut. Alright, I'll just demonstrate how to do that from scratch. Okay, so go to this PC. Local disk. Program files x86. Steam apps, common, where's Grand Theft Auto? There's Grand Theft Auto. Okay, working on it. So, from here, what you're going to want to do, open in the WinRAR folder, click on Traffic Policer, and then Grand Theft Auto, and you'll see these 4. Files right here. Literally, all you want to do is drag, well, highlight them all, and drag it right into your GTA 5 main directory. And after that, unless you want to download more plugins, all you would do is you would launch your Rage plugin hook, and it'll ask you to unblock the newly installed files from your GTA 5, and you just click yes, and there you go. But I'll demonstrate with one more, something like, let's see, we'll do smart radio. No, sorry, I forget what it's called. I'm sure I can find it though. Give me 1 second. Okay, I'm back. I found it. I guess it was called Police Smart Radio. So, click on download, agree and download, find the most recent version, which is this one right here, download, I'm not a robot, unless I am, click download, wait for it to install, come on, hurry up, okay, go back to your GTA 5 directory, click on the WinRAR folder, click on Police Smart Radio, Grand Theft Auto, and it's the exact same thing. Highlight everything, drag it into your GTA 5 directory. And that's that's literally it. That is how you do it. It's basically the same with all other plugins. After you put them in here, if you're looking for them, like if you want to alter them and stuff to change the, like, how often that callout happens or something or whatever, you go into LSPDFR. No, not LSPDFR. Plugins, LSPDFR, and you'll find all of the, these are all the callouts I have right now. You'll find all of them. And, look for these little gears right here. And, you just double click on it. And it'll have all these options, like, you can set anything, like bank heist, frequency, too. So it's like, I think you get the drift. But yeah, that's basically it. It's really that simple. I'm definitely about to record another video because there's something I really want to get off my chest. And that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope this really, I really hope this helps you out. If you're new to the channel, subscribe and don't forget to turn on post notifications. Really appreciate it. And then you guys will know as soon as I upload another video. And don't forget to like the video if you enjoyed it. I can't remember if I said that or not, but if I did, whatever. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out, hombres. That was really cringy. Shut up. If you tell her, but I fucking kill you.